police in Nichols Hills say they've busted a heroin den. These three people that you're about to see were taken into custody after one of them overdosed on that drug, leading police to a home on Westminster Place. KOCO's Katie Blakey is live with details.
Well, this is the home that police and paramedics were called to after a teenager overdosed on heroin. Authorities say he was so strung out, he was close to dying. That teenager has been identified as 19-year-old James Fidel. He survived but is now in jail, along with the woman he claims talked him into taking the dangerous drug, 25-year-old Christine Fowler. Police say Fowler rented this Nichols Hills home on Westminster Place. According to the police report, Fowler told officers she gave Fidel the heroin, but only a small amount since it was his first time. And the story does not end there. We'll tell you why some may consider this home a heroin den tonight at 6. We're live in Nichols Hills. Katie Blakey, KOCO 5 News.
Interesting developments. Thanks, Katie.